This is very unusual for Singh to find somebody heavier than himself against him. Just a few pounds heavier. 18 stone 4, Singh. 19 stone 2, his opponent, Dean. Once again, face down on the canvas. Stranglehold going around the mouth, the backhand on. Opposite arm, once more, and Singh tries again from this position to get his man back to canvas, which he has to have, of course, to get a chance of scoring. Gives up, can't make it this time. As he came off the ropes, and just 1 minute to go, round one of six. Oh, suplex from a double arm there. All 19 stone 2 of his man goes over. Headbutt lands, and the first forearm uppercut of the bout. Lock and strangle to Singh. 30 seconds left. Singh quite determined with his headlock and strangle this time. Last time he had it on, it was a bit loose. This time it's really tight. Firm and determined. Just about 7 seconds. Nice applause for both wrestlers, especially as the new man, Al Dean, got out of this man's clutches in the last seconds of that round and got into the ropes. Dalbir Singh from Punjab, India, 6'1" and 18 stone 4 in weight. Actually, he resides now in Leeds, but he travels still all over the world.
Seconds away, round two.
Round two, no score, of course. As we start the remaining five rounds of this bout, because one fall decides it. Al Dean in his tights, heavy wrestling gear, and a single leg Boston to Singh. Ken Lazenby, the referee, right down there in case he goes under the ropes, but no one near him at the moment. And Singh laying on this one, pretty heavy, trying for an early submission. Well, he's got that leg folded beautifully now, Singh, and he can just sit there and hope for a submission again. Well, Dean, who ex-amateur, a couple of years turned pro in only 1982, and then part-time. So he's up against a very experienced man here on his shores. Yes, he's got the double arm again, Singh, and a suplex on over the top, but he doesn't follow it for some reason and try and get a pinfall from that. But Dean doesn't know what's hitting him at the moment. He's in real trouble here, and he gets posted once again.
Two, three, four, five.
Oh, Singh, I think, going in for the kill here. It shouldn't take too long over this one. Crotch hold and slam, the follow down, cross press, the leg up, and no chance at all for Al Dean to get out of that. And in just 1 minute, 40 seconds of round two, the winner, Dalbir Singh of India, by the 1-4 required.
In 1 minute, 40 seconds of round two, the winner, Tiger Dalbir Singh.